20 years, I've harbored a secret. People talk about my sons and the evil things they did. Yet still, I remain strangely mute. I do not discuss my own actions that day, or the rage I felt when I burned the two linking books that had snared them. Some people believe my sons died in those fires, but the truth is, they did not. You're the only one I can confide in, my friend. So I'm asking you to come to Tamara. There are things I must tell you about my sons.
Time seems to be against us. Fortunately, there is little I can say to prepare you for what you are about to experience. The Mirror Realm is different for everyone who travels there. But your guide will be waiting in his true form to meet you, and will explain what you really need to know. Please, lie down. Normally, I would remain until you return, but with everything that's happened today, I cannot. So, Should you decide to leave Dream without getting the answers you seek, you will have to return to it later without help. In that case, just focus on the all-seeing eyes of the ancestors, and you should be able to travel there. Are you ready? Then gaze on the eyes high above you, and let your journey begin.
You expected, is it, Traveler? You're here because you want to find the answer to something that troubles you. Why then wouldn't dreams seem dark or mysterious at first? Do not be afraid. The fragrance of your offering still lingers. It pleases me. So I shall light this darkness for you and lead you to the ones you call the ancestors. He is not an ancestor. Like yourself, he is but a traveler here, and if his guide brings him close, you should touch him to experience as much of Dream as you can. Dream is often visited by such creatures.